Like, you know, oh my goodness. Yo, hopefully the lyric work, man. Tusi, man. I feel like jumping right away, I'm balling. They hit my phone and they be calling. She says she like the way I'm saucing. Hey, I love it when she call me awesome, yeah. She 23 just like she Jordan. Hey. What's new YouTube? Sway J TV here with a brand new video, and today we got a special video today, man. We gonna be going on Instagram, and I'm gonna be shooting some shots today, you know. I'm gonna be letting some shots fly from deep, but the challenge is we gonna be using Tusi lyrics. Now, if you don't know who Tusi is, man, if you don't know who Tusi is, man, one of the up and coming rapper. He's one of my favorite artists right now, and he just makes dope music. Like, you should just check him out, man. Check him out on Apple Music, Spotify. But basically, we're going to be using his lyrics, you know, to try and get some girls on Instagram. Now, Tusi, he makes love songs, you get what I'm saying? So, it fits perfectly, you know? So, hey. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please like, comment, subscribe down below. Let me know what to do for the next video. And without further ado, let's get into this video. You know what I'm saying? Let's get into it. Alright, y'all. After like 10 minutes of searching, you know, I finally found somebody. This is what she looked like. We gonna look at her page. I mean, she only got highlights. You know, y'all know how I feel about highlights, man. Because it's like, I don't know. Highlights is cool. I like highlights, but you know, you gotta have some posts. But anyways, we gonna check it out. That's what she looking like. Oh my goodness. Yo, hopefully the lyric work, man. Tusi, man, come on. Your lyrics better work, dude. Like, come on. This will be a dub right here. I'm not even gonna cap. Like, yeah, nigga smiling this. All right, but anyways. You know, I'm about to use a song, Inside Out by Tusi. You know, great song by him. Use the lyric. Trying to make him up, maybe. We just gonna shoot our shot real fast. I'm gonna say, can I make you my baby? Can I make you my baby? And I'm gonna say, it sound crazy. I'm gonna put.
Can I make you my baby? Know it sound crazy. Wanna make you my baby. Wanna make you my lady. Wanna give you no reason for you to hate me.
Alright, y'all. We found somebody else, as you can see. The next song I'm gonna use is Euphoria by Tusi. Like I said, man, if y'all don't know these songs, like, just search them up for yourself. You know, I got put on recently, you know what I'm saying? And, you know, even going crazy. This Tusi, like, the main person I listen to, like, on the day-to-day. Because that's how much I'm rocking with his music. But, you know, let's check out the profile. Right here. You looking pretty good right there. I like that. Now we got this little drum right here. Looks pretty good. Is that a booth? A booth in the crib? She making music in the... Oh, yeah, she different. You know what I'm saying?
Off to you in your casket, baby.
You know what I'm saying? She different. So, we gonna shoot our shot. The lyric I'm gonna use is... I ain't gotta search. Cause... You got everything I seek. I'm gonna put the eye emoji with some hearts, cause you know girls like the hearts. You know what I'm saying? We're gonna do that one.
You know that that's a plus, cause you get nasty in the sheets. Shouldn't be no shame, no, you get nasty, ain't gon' geek. I ain't gotta search, cause you got everything I seek.
Alright, yo, we found another chick, you know what I'm saying? This girl, she seen, yo, I don't know what's up with y'all. Like, y'all be posting, or y'all be, like, archiving y'all posts. And, you know, we just left with highlights. But we gonna go through the highlights. We gonna show you the highlights real fast. I'm expecting this girl just based off looks. I'm expecting her not just based off looks and followers. I don't think she gonna respond. And I mean, that's cool though. It's all good. You know what I'm saying? But she might. Who knows? I don't know. She might respond. You know what I'm saying? Who knows? But she might not. It's greater odds that she won't than she will. You know what I'm saying? If that made any sense, I don't even think that makes sense. All right, let me just use the lyric. All right. So the lyric we're gonna use is it bad? Want you close to me. Is it bad? I want you close to me. Want you holding me. You
think that is it bad? I want you close to me. Want you holding me. You will cling to me.
2 days later.
But let me look at the message. Let's look at the message right now. I think she just answered too. I think she just answered to me. Yo, what's going on with my phone? I mean, not my phone, my computer. Yo. Oh, now they trying. Oh, they let me open up everything else but the direct message, huh? Yo, come on, bro. Don't do that. Don't do that. Yo. What? All right. Bam. All right. As y'all can see right there, man. She the first one. She just sent this 8 minutes ago, so I had to hop on the cam real quick. It was looking like an L at first. I ain't even gonna hold you. It was looking like an L at first. You know, she just left my shit on scene. And I was just like, damn, how am I gonna tell the Brodies that I got left on scene? How am I gonna tell Sway Crew, Sway Nation? But hey, man, you know, I came back 8 minutes later, you know what I'm saying? She responded. So what y'all think she said, man? What y'all think she said? I don't even know what she said, but hey man, hopefully it's something good. Let's see, man. Some of the message. She said, Alright, let's read out the whole thing. I said, I ain't gotta search cause you got everything I seek. Use the Tusi line, you know what I'm saying? Use the Tusi bar. She said, who are you? Then I said, oh, she active now too, so maybe she'll respond. Then I said, Jordan, nice to meet you. I just thought you was cute and I wanted to get to know you. And then she said, I'm Jasmine. Nice to meet you as well. Hey, man. You know what I'm saying? That's a dub. But we gonna respond real fast. What should we say? I don't know what to say. She said, I'm Jasmine. Nice to meet you as well. I'm gonna say, I like your name, or that's a nice name. That's a nice name. That's a nice name. You mind if we text? You mind if we text? Is that bad? I said that's a nice name. You mind if we text? I sound corny. Do you do you mind if we exchange numbers? Yo, the emojis on the computer be whack, yo. I can't even do like an emoji. Hold up, I might send this on my phone. Hold up. That's nice. That's a nice name. Do you mind if we exchange numbers? We need to exchange digits. You know what I'm saying? So, yo, if I get her. If we exchange numbers, you know what I'm saying? I got y'all with the FaceTime, you know. You know what I'm saying? We got FaceTimers.
Alright, y'all, so. Oh, she's active again. Oh, she might answer.
Yo, we might get a response, you know what I'm saying? Hold up. She says she active. Say she active. You know. Does she see it at least? No. Am I drawing? Should I just, you know, let it be? You know, wait a little bit. See what happens. Let it be. You know. I don't know, man. You know, see, I wasn't expecting her to respond too, and she looking good too. I'm trying to get the digits, bro. I'm trying to get the digits. Shoot. Yo, smash the like button down below. You know what I'm saying? Hopefully this turn out good, man. Hopefully we get a dub. You know what I'm saying? I'ma come back tomorrow and we gonna see what she say, man. You know, leave a like on this video. Yeah, man, I'll see y'all tomorrow.
I left a movie the way to be acting. She said that she like on my eyelids. Life, I gotta appreciate. Remember the time I ain't had this. But when they see me in a mansion, tell me that they probably ain't hard. To demonstrate, honestly, I'm really just rapping. On her grandma got fans and they love me. On her grandma got haters, they hate me. They said that this nigga fucking her. Wouldn't wanna see me lately. Wonder why they bitch wanna date me. Wonder why they cannot escape me. Wonder why some goofy nigga on the internet richer than them with brace teeth. I'm gonna fuck it up. Get a record, I'm popping my